YouTube, Facebook, what's going on, everybody? This is Mr. Duty Cars himself. So guys, I just got the permission from the owner to do the video. So that's why I'm kind of starting in, I don't want to say almost in the middle, but I'm a couple of steps ahead. So let me show you what we got going on. Up. Show you what we got going on. We got four areas. We got four areas. No spots, no stains. Customer called us because the area concern was the dog had threw up, and so they just figured they might as well go in and get the carpets cleaned while we was here. So we're doing this. This is one area. Doing it here. This is two, and we have already pre-sprayed the floors already. That was two. This room here. Just going around the bed. And the master. In the master closet. So the last room that you just saw. The last room that you just saw. We're doing that room and the master closet as an area. So this was the area of concern. And before, if I would have been able to show you earlier, this here starting to emulsify. And right here. All right, guys, so let's get going. Finish putting my pre-spray up, and we're going to get to extracting. All right, guys. So this is the baby, the little girl's room. You can already see we went around and underneath everything. Alright guys, going to the next room. Alright guys, so we're in the son's room now. Thank you. All right, guys, going to the next room.
All right, guys, this is the guest room. Room number 3.
Let me move this. All right, guys, I'm finishing up this room. On to the master.
All right, guys, so we were in the closet.
All right, guys, I'm gonna finish up this closet onto the master bedroom. All right, guys, so we're in the master, and this is the area, the side of concern. so this is the area of concern right here. You can already see that we done got most of that up already. That is a cat vomit. That's all gone. All gone. All right, guys, want to wait. Coming out of the room. And these carpets are cleaned up very, very well. Alright guys, let me finish up. Liquid still coming. Alright guys, we're all finished here. Carpets came out extremely well. So let me show you what we did. These results speak for themselves. I'm not going to walk on it, but you can see, and it smells extremely fresh in here. Got some cards for you guys.
Thank you. Okay.
This is the little boy's room. Came out very good.
What is your preferred
Whatever easiest for you. Cash, card, check.
I got them all. Card is fine.
Oh, yeah, that's fine.
It's easy for you.
Yeah, that's fine. To get ready to do the water dump.
Say what?
The water dump. Dump. Pull off.
Pretty gross.
If you want to see it, come check it out. So guys, we are all finished with that. I just show you. So the customer is coming out. He wants to see what we pulled out of his carpets. All right, y'all. Y'all know what time it is. That is the liquid filled holder. Customer wants to see. Let's see what we pulled out. It's not as bad as what we normally typically get out, but you can still see.
Still, though, it's only a 2-year-old house.
So, that's 2 years worth of dirt right there, guys. So, all right, so we came to the end of this video. You guys know what time it is. I'm going to my little soliloquy. So thanks, guys, for watching our videos. We really take pride in our work. We appreciate you taking the time out of your busy schedule to watch this video in full length. So if you know someone that may appreciate this content, please share it with them. If this is your first time, thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button. Give us that thumbs up because we need it for the growth of the channel. So that is it. I'm Mr. Duty Calls. That is the liquid filled holder. And we're going to figure out. I'm going to ask the customers what we think we should name this video. And stay tuned. Thanks for watching, guys. See y'all on the next one.